people, and Merry Christmas. Yeah, it's not that easy to see my Christmas tree, and I'm sorry, my telly is running too. So, but yeah, and then I have some stars in the window, but they are just like lighting up too much. But I definitely hope that all of you have had a very, very good Christmas. I definitely have. And just look at this. Magnus came and gave me this beautiful, beautiful bouquet at Christmas Eve. And I just love this one so much, so much. So I was so happy when I got that one. So, but let's get you over here to the table, because I have a little bit of unboxing to show you. And let me just pick it all up for you. And some of it I have actually already started on. I'm so sorry. But I just couldn't help myself. So, let's see what we have here. We have some beaded cross stitch. And the first one here are for putting beads in. As you can see, there are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 holes here that you can put beads in. And when I saw this one, I was like, I need this one because I can also use this one when I'm doing my mirabilias, when I have to do the beadwork on those. So I am just so happy with this one. It comes here with the top where you sew the beads on. And it's just like normal cross stitch. It's just like you do a half stitch. And it's just very, very easy. This one here are with roses, but there are many other designs from this seller on Etsy. And then you have the lid here, and when you're done, then you stitch them together here in the edge. And also something that I really love, as you can see, there are magnets. So when you put this on, oh, let me put the needle in here in this little hole if it wants to. Then you can just put the lid on, and your beads are totally secured inside of here. I just love this one so much, and it have just been a joy to sit with this one so far. Yeah, it is taking a little bit of time, but it's just so fun. I really love it. Really do. And the design will look like this on the lid when it's done. I also got something else from that seller on Etsy. I just can't remember her name also, because I have been so unlucky that my computer have died. So I'm trying my best to do some videos here on my phone, and yeah, my phone is giving me trouble too. So I don't know if I will be able to edit this video or not. So yeah, it's just like everything is breaking apart right now here in my house. So, but this one here is a box, and the image on this box is an orchid, and let's see what's inside of here. Of course, you have to put the box together yourself when you are done, but I don't think that will be any problem. So let's check here what we have in this little bag. Oh, we have a sticker. wonder what that is for. Maybe under the lid here. Yeah, I guess it is. So you cover your stitches on the back. Then we have the instruction here. And the pattern inside with the different beads. And let's see. Oh yeah. And here on the back, it just shows you how to put it together. And let me see. No, it's not in English. Is there maybe? Nope. Nope. Let me see, there is a little side note here. Oh yeah, this one here. There is an A4 paper here where it tells on English how to put it together. So this will do, will just be so fun. And then again, we have the wood lid here with the holes in where you are going to sew. Oh, this will be so fun. I can't wait. I can't wait to do this one too. It will be fun. Let's see on the beads, because they came in a bag for itself. Oh, wow. A lot of beads. Very nice. Oh, I love these purple. Oops, love the purples. Wow, this one is gorgeous. And they look so nice, these beads. Beautiful beads. Beautiful. Oh, this one is just like a little bit AB. Wow, white, and then we have the thread and a needle. But I think I will use the needle that I'm using on the other one, because as you can see, this one is a very long one. So yeah, oh man, this will be so fun. I'm actually, as I said, I'm already enjoying stitching on the other one already. So, let's put this one in the bag again so I don't lose any of the items for it. Of course, it always has to give trouble when you want to put everything back in the bag. Let me put the papers in first. Maybe turn it around. Oops. Now I lost the piece down on the floor. I knew it. Where did it go? Just a second, guys. Oh, it's on the other side of the table now. There we go. Got it. So, in with you. Let's close it up. And then I have a cross stitch. I bought this one on AliExpress, and it's called European Town, and it's from Joy Sunday. This one is a 40 count, and this one is a big one, 174 times 36 centimeters. But just look at this motif. I can't wait to start on this one too. But let's dig into this one and take a look on what we have in this bag. First, there is a like a little gift here. There is like one of these that you could put on your fingers so you don't punch yourself. there are a couple of bobbins and a fritter. But actually I don't like these that much because I feel like they are cutting the floss. So let's take in some more here. Oh yeah, also here on the back of these packets you have all instructions, and here in the bottom, if you are new to cross stitch, it shows you all the different stitches, and that I really think is a good thing. Oh no, just a second guys. Oh, troll det der. Om fuld af pin. Om fuld af pin. Så, ja, kom. Kom op til mor. I'm sorry, guys. They are just, like, firing some firework off outside, and the little one are just so afraid now. So, guys, I will just, like, talk a little bit on Danish to her. Så, så mor til pin. Skal ikke være bange, vel? Nej. Skal ikke være bange. Det sker der ikke noget, vel? Nej. Jeg skal hende ikke noget. Ja, du må spige. So, but let's dig in and see what we have. Also, before I actually do that, I want to tell you, this one, you can get printed if you like the printed cross stitch, but I chose to get it unprinted. As I also told you in one of my other videos, I do have like a love-hate relationship to the printed fabrics. So I just decided not to get a printed one this time. Also because with some of the other ones that I had gotten from New Homie, you still have to sit and look on your chart to make sure that it's actually the right color that you use, because not all the symbols on those printed canvases are actually that good. So, but let's see if I can get inside of here. Of course, let's check it out here. Get it out of the back. Here you have the chart that are divided up, and you have all the numbers and everything. So yeah, that's good. This will be fun. And then you get the cloth, and it is on Ada. Of course, if you choose to sew it on something else, you can do that if you buy your own clothes, if you want to make it on even weave or linen or whatever. So, but yeah, it comes with the Ada, and as I said, you can get it printed, and it is 14 count, and it looks very good. Very good. Oh, it will be fun. It will be fun. So let's check all the floss here. Okay, they are stapled together here. Then it comes with a couple of needles. Let's see. This here on this organizer are like extra of the frets. But just look at these colors, guys. So beautiful. Beautiful colors. Oh, man, this will be fun. This will be so much fun. I really, really love these colors. And then we have the other side here. Just look at them. So beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful colors. Can you see them? Oh man, this will be so fun. But it's definitely going to be a project that will take a long time to do. A very long time. But it will be fun. It certain will be fun to do. So let me put all of these away and I will try and see if I can put the link down below, but I'm not sure if I can. I will do my best. As I told you, my computer had died. My editing program that I'm normally using on the phone, I can't use that good because, yeah, my phone is horrible too. My phone just have its own life, and I have been trying to see if I could record this video the last many days, but my phone have just been totally crazy, and then today it just like wanted to behave. So, and now and then when I open it up, then it's just like, nah, let me delete this program, or I will call up to this person. So yeah, I have a lot of fun right now with my phone. And also if I want to write a text message, it just come up with whatever it wants to write. So yeah, a lot of fun. So no, I need to get a new phone, but and a new computer. Oh yeah, it's not fun when everything just like break at the same time. So, but I really hope that you enjoyed this video. I know it's like it's not the always good ones that I make, and I'm sorry for the Danish talking to my little doggy too. I know I could have put it on pause, but I didn't. So yeah, you guys did hear a little bit of Danish. But I will stop for now. But before I go, I want to wish all of you a happy new year. And I hope next year will be a good and blessed year for all of you. And I guess that we will see each other again in the new year. So again, a happy new year and a lot of kisses and hugs from here. Bye.